TheRMan. Hello, my Alpha members and Twitch watchers too, and editing stream. I wouldn't normally say that. However, as I'll just notice, medium, because as you can see up there, I want to do something because yesterday it arrived. And if you don't know what I mean, well, let me tell you a little story. About 2 weeks ago, I got partnered by Dubby, which is a quote-unquote clean energy producer. Yeah. Which, you ask me, what is a clean energy? Well, rather a clean energy drink. Well, it's basically an energy drink that has no additional sugars, was made with no additional filters, or contains any color, food coloring that some energy drink producers add, so their energy, their powdered energy, have a little bit of color. And yeah, yesterday it arrived, and my personal starter pack, because the normal starter pack is sadly sold out. However, don't worry, according to their Twitter, it will be in stock soon. So yeah, if you want to buy it, you can always use the code ARMAN for 10% off. So brain don't function currently. My personal starter pack is their a type of Pushin Punch, which is an self-made fruit punch and lemon lime blend mix. I can say words. I can say words. I have right now the tap in my hand currently. That is the tap. It has been sealed the whole time. It has not been opened yet. I mean, okay, I have it opened once yesterday, shortly. However, I didn't break the seal, so yeah. So, and the seal is broken. The seal is broken, and it's broken. And I see quality. I smell something interesting. I mean, smells like fruit punch. I know. And if I wouldn't tell you that this is energy drink powder, you would probably think this would be either sugar or probably mostly flour. Or something else that I don't want to talk about legally. Which little something. Don't snort this powder. Just saying. Anyway. And and this powder goes then into the Bioshaker plant. We plant the tree shaker, which, as the name implies, is if you buy the shaker, they will plant the tree. Kink, right? And it looks really good. It is completely black with their logo that is also up there in complete green, and on the other side we have a picture of a tree. And the phrase "a tree planted" under it. So you know, with this shaker, you planted a tree. And as somebody who's for the world, it is a good thing. And powder on my fingers. And according to the instructions, I have to pour now 8 to 12 ounces of water now into the shaker. However, because I have a little bit of a big shaker, like literally the 25 ounce one, I will add a little bit more water. And I say, how about to be generous, 20 ounces. Of course, keep it into the instructions, just for safety. I just pour more in there because the bigger one, and I want more. Now I'm going to pour ice cold water from my own water bottle that is also standing here, that you also get if you go to merch.yarman.eu or somewhere down there. Dubby, because if you go to Dubby, that is written dubby.gg, and use the code Arman, get 10% off for your purchase. Yeah, anyway. And I'm going to pour it now get into the shaker. And because it's 20 ounces, it's it's a bit more than I thought. Yeah. Then now this is important. I should get the scoop. The scoop in there. Oh, it's full of it. Oh Jesus! I am professional. I said it once, and I say it again. I am professional. So, but yeah. Now I'm gonna put two scoops in there. Of course, if according to their, of course, if you think this is too much, you can always just pour in a half scoop. Okay, there's something in there too. Should probably get rid of this thing that is for product freshness, which is completely harmless and should not be eaten. Two scoops. Scoop number two. Und das Scoop number 2. Oh Jesus. Okay. Smell is definitely good. Smell is definitely good. Closing that up now. Put in the green thing that I have no idea what it is. But it came with the shaker, so that's that. And the important part, also don't spill it, Robin. Close the lid very tightly so nothing spills out while shaking. And now, of course, the most important part. My left arm. Okay, I'm gonna shake it with my right hand. Don't take it out of context, please. What this means also. Anyway. But yeah, shake. Shake. I have no how to shake because this is actually the first time I have any this kind of drink. Like for real. This is the first time. And I'm gonna shake. This is an interesting fact that I didn't know. Those light colors, those other powder energy companies use, some people are allergic to them. I think it's the right word, which is somehow expected but also surprising, because I only knew this during my research of 2Dubby through a Linus tech tip, or actually short circuit. I think it was short circuit video where they basically reviewed different gamer energy drinks, and kind of interesting. So a little bit more. All right. Okay. I think this is enough. My right arm is now a bit tired. So, open it and. That smells delicious. So, and now the first sip. Not gonna lie, I kind of like this flavor. It is good. It is really good. Like, it is fruity. It has a little bit of a tang to it. And yeah, it is good. It is really good. And yeah. So now I don't know what to say. No, yeah. I mean, it is good. I like it. I like the the flavor is definitely good. So can recommend it. Of course, you can try the other flavors that I offer. And of course, there's one that has also no caffeine in it. So, if for example you're diabetic, then I mean all of them are, I think, because no additional sugar. They're non-diabetic, so they're good for people who have diabetes. Of course, I know one person who has diabetes. That is the mother of my roommate. However, she's a bit elderly. So, yeah. If I would buy her the egg tub, I would definitely buy her the non-caffeinated one. Because, again, it is good. I mean, it... Did you know I have sometimes problems to make sentences? Not only in my normal, my native language, German, but also in English. Yeah. And, yeah. I don't know what to say anymore. It is a good drink. It is, tastes really good. Also, after this whole editing stream, I will give my little end result because bonus of their energy is that you don't have get any sugar crashes or no jitters. So that is also a plus point. If you drink energy drinks and somehow get sugar crashes or something, then yeah. And I have nothing else to say more, so yeah. So without further ado, so now it's over. My personal also end review of, well, the Dubby energy is still good. Again, flavor is, I picked a good one there. However, according, because I give my roommate a tiny sip, or poured my roommate a tiny sip, it's too sweet for her, so yeah. It can, just because I bought this, doesn't mean you just have to literally consume this. Also, I'm kind of nearly tipped it there, but yeah, if you want a different flavor, there are a lot of other flavors. Like, Roman looks it up, but wait a moment. And don't forget to use code TheRMan for 10% off. Or just go to the link right there in the chat. Or, and because I will also post this on YouTube, you can also go into the description and you find it out. That same link. Not a TheRMan.eu short link. Oh no, it is literally just the whole link. And yeah.